One of the most unfortunate names for a U.S. Navy ship is the USS Gyatt. The USS Gyatt was a Gearing-class destroyer sunk as a target on June 11, 1970,